Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be showing you how to farm on a highly contaminated area. As you can see on my extract, I have saved all my green silt cash, and I'm trying to save until I have like 30.
Critical below strike level. Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Warning.
Now leaving the safe area.
Right now I'm here.
Warning. Now entering dark zone.
On checkpoint DZ06.
Exiting dark zone.
And all of these areas that are blinking here, these are the highly contaminated area. So you wait until the contamination goes down to filter 5, which there's the filter.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated.
No problem.
System rebooted.
But unfortunately, the max filter level is 4. So we have to wait. Yeah. See, right now the timer for the contamination level critical is 1 minute and 23 seconds. So we have to wait until it goes down to, 0, and then we can head over there and kill the boss. And they do drop sealed gold cash and green ones. Hopefully I got like 2 greens. So I'm trying to save them up, and when I have about 30, then I'm gonna be opening all of them at the same time, and hopefully I get a striker classified, the ones I'm missing, so I can complete my set. Alright, got 30 seconds left. Okay.
Contamination.
Oh,
warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
Sorry. Still level 7.
Leaving contaminated area.
So you have to wait until it's like filter level 5. There you go.
Hostiles detected below street level.
So you have to be quick. What I normally do is I head over here and try to hit him, and then go up. Set up my
Oh,
There's one. Over there. Per location, I think they normally have like two bosses. I got stuff that'll bosses, save
your
so
life. You are now entering a safe area.
As soon as you kill them, then the contamination level goes down to level
Warning.
4.
You are now leaving
normal,
the safe area.
Contamination level for the filter.
Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area. Proximity threat has been eliminated. Scanning for additional hostiles.
So, done. And that's how you farm them. You can go to the other area, but it's, only got like 5 minutes.
Exiting the contaminated area.
You only do like one at a time. And from here, I just head to the extraction area so I can extract my stuff. Take. These always spawns every time I'm here. Also indication that no one's around. If you've seen this, then they don't have any division tech in them, it means that someone is trying to extract their, extract their item here in the extraction area.
Just gotta lock this place down.
Oh, shit!
Fire! Fire on target!
Maintain pressure!
Keep an eye on them.
Just like training.
Gotta leave cover sometime.
We got the numbers.
Getting low.
Need a reload.
Keep it tight.
Maintain pressure.
Eyes on.
We got a man down.
I'm reloading.
Clear out the AO. Hold the damn line!
Maintain pressure!
Man down over here!
Keep it...
Okay, everything's clear. Don't see anything in my radar. To extract my items.
You got a bird inbound on your position.
Hopefully nobody's here. Oh, bad predator.
JTF could be anywhere, honestly.
Wish I could have seen this place before it all happened.
A good JTF is a dead JTF.
We gotta be the ones to clean up.
Hostiles moving out of proximity. Contamination levels lowering to acceptable levels. Beginning item extraction.
I wonder what the Colonel has in store for us.
If we don't take shit around here, who will?
Wish I'd seen this place before it all happened.
Till extraction complete.
Extraction complete.
Lock this area down. Finish this. Get that AO under control.
Okay,
what,
we're
JTF
done.
Short on recruits? Target is in the open. Nope. Take cover.
Attention, leaving Dark Zone.
Okay, don't waste my time.
Back. Let's see what I have here. Okay, now I got like 18. So I'm missing like 12 more. So as soon as I have like 30, like I said, exactly 30 of these green sealed cache, I'm gonna open it and hopefully I get a striker from there. I'll let you guys know. Okay, I guess that's enough for my video for today. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.